I've learned a lot just from working with her for 2 days, just by the way that she carries herself and, you know, switches things up on different takes and knows how to, you know, make a scene move when it's not moving. Because some of these scenes get slow, you know, there's a lot of dialogue. There's always a way to keep it fresh, and she's kind of taught me that.